What's up? What's good, Sato? It's the sensei.
Bow to your sensei. Bow to your sensei! Okay.
Back again for another reaction and review. So hopefully I didn't forget how to do this. Sorry it's been so long. I've kind of been slacking. I apologize for that, but I'm gonna try and be back and more consistent for you all. I missed out on some good projects, some good opportunities to react. The Games album was great. Really liked Nudie's album as well. Shitty Boys dropped some fire too that I should have reacted to. That would have made for some good content, to say the least. But JID just dropped a new project for us called The Forever Story. And I'm kind of shocked. Like, I saw academics say the other day that it was only on pace to sell 30K first week. And I feel like there was a lot of hype leading up to the album. So that was pretty surprising to me. And then after me listening to the whole album, with the exception of this song that we're about to check out, it's amazing. It's a really solid album. Like, how is this man only getting 30K? Especially when he has more monthly listeners on Spotify than Cole does. Like, does that mean his promotion team just didn't do what they needed to do? That's what I'm thinking, at least. Like, I don't know. But if you haven't listened to The Forever Story, go check it out. Some of my favorites off of that album would be Radar. Dance Now was a single, but also another fire track. Surround Sound, Bredonym with Lil Durk was crazy. Can't Make You Change with Ari Lennox, also a very good track. So yeah, I think you all definitely need to go check it out. But today, of course, you all know I had to pick the track with Lil Wayne on it. One, because I'm a huge Lil Wayne fan, but two, I see a lot of Lil Wayne in JID. I think there's a lot of similarities as far as the internal rhymes go on the bars, you know, multiple rhymes within each small bar. The wordplay that they use, you know, very, very focused on their wordplay and punchline bars. And then just like that down south grit that they've got to them. I would compare it more to, you know, like earlier Lil Wayne, the Carter 2 type vibe. So let's go ahead and get right into this track. It's called Just In Time by JID and Kenny Mason featuring Lil Wayne.
Woke up at 6, prayed on 9, 12, was already running from 12, a nigga was flying.
Alright, I got so the time got today, the
bitch,
course.
I got the time. Hey, I got a time today, bitch, I got a time.
Time is of the essence, I'm progressively improving. Impressive and I'm pressing if you second guess my movements. First to the bullshit,
yo.
You trying to hang with me, I brought the nooses. I draw the stainless like you draw conclusions. It's a ball of confusion, the right and...
So I was talking about how the two of these rappers both have that southern grit. This beat really has a big time southern feel to it. Oh, yo, this beat is produced by Christo, but also Monty Booker. That's one of Smino's homies that has produced a ton for him, and they work really well together. I like Monty a lot. Good to see he's working with some other big names as well. But yeah, this beat has that southern feel. And you know who it actually reminds me of, which he's not from the South, but he's made a lot of music that sounds like it's from the South, A$AP Rocky. It kind of feels like a Live Love A$AP project type of beat, and I'm rocking with it for sure.
On the wall was all illusion. You got the drip, but that shit all pollution. I shot the clip and had another for the audible. All the bullshit aside, boy, I got plenty of time. I've been ready for whatever anytime. From a city where niggas on killing time. Niggas rocking for niggas on penny dime. Niggas shot up a shitty, got minimized.
Hold on. Living by him, I would go it's aside. Hard to find a good time to pause when he's going crazy like that. But the way that he strung the end of that bar into the next line sounded just like Wayne. And then he did a flow switch up, similar to how Wayne would have if this was his verse. So I'm just saying there's a lot of similarities. I do think that JID might be a better storyteller, but God, they're both great lyricists. And they really know how to flow on a beat, that's for sure. But he said, I shot the clip and had another for the audible, all the bullshit aside. Boy, I got plenty of time. I've been ready for whatever, anytime. From a city where niggas on killing time in your pockets for nickels or pennies or dimes. And then goes on to say, nigga shot him, but shit, he got minimized. We was living by Ma. We'll go inside behind the window, hide. So, like, you know how when you're on the computer, you click out of something, you minimize it. You're hiding the window. And then he goes on to say how his Ma would go and hide behind the window. Y'all aren't listening to him if you're not acknowledging the fact that he is just top tier already.
The window hide, 3-5-4 niggas slide, tryna dodge bullets from a dodge. God left when the winter came, then the summer died. Rain come another time. I be rapping till I'm mummified. Tell your favorite rappers pajama time. He a ugly bastard, but a son of mine. It's over for you, but it's underlined. I come before you with a humble mind and a stomach growl. Plus I smell foul, hey, taking big shit, hey, from the humble pie. Hey. Nigga be 6, pray to a 9, 12. Was already running from 12, a nigga was flying. I got a time today, bitch. I got a time. Hey, I got a time today, bitch. I got a time. Aim at the moon.
You know, I haven't really listened to any of Kenny Mason's solo music. Let me know down in the comments below if I need to go do that. This is not his first time working with JID. He was on Stick with JID previously on that Dreamville collaborative project. I can't remember what it's called right now. I'm having an absolute blank out, but it was like the DJ Drama hosted one, so I remember that. And then he's also on Dance Now, which is one of my favorite tracks on this album.
Shoot up the sky, 245, bought two new 45s. Hey, I got a time today, bitch. I got a time. Hey, I got a time today,
I'm like,
bitch.
Way too
I got
excited. A time. That lighter flick, you know he's about to go crazy.
Yeah. I got a time today, bitch. I got the time. I got a time today, bitch. Time is of the essence. I'm a blessing in Balenciaga. Diamonds are impressive, but their best friends are expensive. Drama, hours of affection, no protection. I'm with them without it. Why am I so reckless? Is a question that don't get responses. Tie them down, inspect them, disconnect them. If that's any power, cowards talk excessive. Pistol rain is what I rinse them out with. Tired of contestants, invest in the winners. Kyum, I'm so timeless, but I got plenty time. No signs, but I got plenty slime. No comments, then I'll hit the slime.
Pause. I knew the flow switch up was coming. I was like, I gotta stop it before he starts going crazy. I'm gonna take it back a little bit. But he hit such a foul line. Like, you can always count on Wayne to say some, like, grimy stuff in a sense of, like, gangster stuff. But he mixed it in together this time where he's, like, saying something grimy, like, gangster talk. But also, like, just grimy, like, dude, that's actually gross. This man said, why am I so reckless is a question that don't get responses. Tie them down, inspect them, disconnect them if there's any power. Cowards talk excessive. Pistarine, what I rinse they mouth with. So instead of Listerine, he's saying people who are shit talking, he's just going to piss in their mouth. Like, bro, what? Alright, I'm gonna take it back so you hear this flow switch again. My man's snapping.
Finds this, tie him down, inspect them, disconnect them if that's any power. Cowards talk excessive, pistol rain is what I rinse them out with. Tired of contestants, invest in the winners. Kyum, I'm so timeless that I got plenty time. No signs, but I got plenty slimes. No comments, then I don't set the slime. No problem to kill them, that's killing time. I done did my time, but you know they still be trying to give me time. Till the end of time, since the beginning of time, I put in the time, and that's all the time. That's in the time, put it on the line to the finish line, never cross. Stay within the lines, I don't marginalize, I don't sympathize. And if it's on his mind, I help him decide. If that's your homicide, then defend your side. And we gon' storm your side, and then once you dry, that's homicide, that's genocide. I'm large in size, they minimized. I'm armed this time, can't miss this time. Got time today, and you just in time. Yeah. I'm at the line of scrimmage, no
scrimmage. Oh, I was not expecting all that. I had to point out something else within Wayne's verse before we got there. Wayne said, if it's on his mind, then I help him decide. So essentially, he's shooting dude's head off, so, you know, it's not gonna be on his mind anymore. And then he says, if that's your homie's side, then defend his side, or we gon' storm your side, then rinse you dry. So he's saying, we'll light you up and just leave you out to dry after. My man went in right there. Tough to say who had a better verse. Honestly, JID gave Wayne a run for his money there. I think both of them have sounded great so far. I feel like JID's really gonna end us with a bang here. I'm gonna take it back for a sec.
Right, that's homicide, that's genocide. I'm large in size, they minimized. I'm armed this time, can't miss this time. Got time today and you just in time. Yee. I'm at the line of scrimmage, know the scrimmage line. With a large split, it's decriminalized. I got a partner like a nigga, I'm set beside. He got a stick in the ride, he said getting a ride. It's no thinking about it to the finish line. We got plenty of time, we got plenty of rhyme. Tell Tim and Swiss to hit the Insta live. I put a million on us versus anybody. That's plenty dimes, niggas been advised. That's a warning sign. I just got to the game and gentrified. What's a minor rapper to a renaissance? Nigga, I'll be snapping to the end of time.
Yeah, I mean, he is going to be snapping until the end of time, and he damn sure snapped on that. I really enjoy that song. It's a shame I had to wait all the way until Monday to be able to listen to that track so I could react to it, but that one's going to be on repeat for sure. If I were to give it a rating from 0 to 10, first listen, I think I'm going to give that one an 8. It was very solid. Wayne did have a little bit of a drop down within his verse. Or he said time too many times. He said, since the beginning of time, I put in the time. And that's all the time that's in time. And I was like, okay, we gotta make it out of this like little loop that you got caught in. I know he like freestyles a lot, but that was too much for me. But other than that, I mean, he definitely snapped. As did JID. You know, we got the wordplay that we wanted from both of them, but let me know what you all thought of this track down in the comments below. And if you enjoyed my reaction to this one, please go ahead and drop a like on the video. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you all for tuning in. I hope you all have a sensational day.
Sensational.
And I'm out. Peace.